Good morning.
Got my breakfast pastry. Good morning, good morning. Some of my homemade banana bread. Again. We got some stickers going on today. That's what we got. We got this one with FaZe. We got one with Ernie. And we're gonna do this long one with Acer, Blob, and Dorn. So it's only noon. I don't smoke until the sun goes down. I'm gonna finish my breakfast. So how's it going, you potheads? My stoner bros. Hey, Never. Banana bread. I added like five big bananas to this bread. It's so banana-y. Alright, but you came here for stickers, not for, I do live thoroughly. It's noon. I've been up since 10. Yeah, I'd sleep in the weekends. That's what you get for not having any kids. Or no weekend jobs. After I do this live video, these three collabs, I'm jumping straight into the pool. APM. Sure. The trick is to get the bananas super ripe, like black, like almost rotten looking. So buy like five bananas and just let them sit out for like a week. The browner the better. Buy some bananas, wait till they turn very black, and I'll give you the recipe. Need eggs, butter, and baking powder? I don't know. Message me if you guys want the banana bread recipe. Or I'll forget. There you go. Just regular flour. All-purpose flour. I'm sure you could use like gluten-free or whatever, or wheat. If you're not a fan of that white, all-purpose white flour. Of course, I use white flour. Look at me. White flour was my nickname in high school. Yes, it's gonna be fun. Here's the Ernie one. Angry one. Do that next. I'm gonna do a yellow to red fade on it. Thanks for watching me live, people. Didn't know what to expect that early morning live video. Disco Mornings. I want to try to figure out how I can set up my stickers so I could draw in the pool and live stream at the same time. Do 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 do. How low can I get down here? Sorry, I have to get low. I can't tilt my camera down anymore. Probably not. Let me move this a little bit. I'm popping my head on it, on my tripod. Right on that seam. It's like right on the crease, so it's making my lines a little icky poo. Hey Ernie. Hey look, you're up here. Boop, boop. Doing this collab next. Close to him. Yeah, he put white on top of this shade, but I'm just gonna wing it because I don't have a really good white. No siree. Yeah, I told you and Milt to send me a joint pack. I mean, stickers from this year, so it's not like you're... Never, I can't see it. Do you also dislike going second on collabs because of the crease? My theory is collabs are not a collabs until you have at least three people on it. Because two is a couple. And three is a party. So that's a collab. So right now this is just a group of stickers or something. I mean, you can get the crease on anything. Like this one, I'm gonna have to be on this crease a little bit. So much info down here. My fan's on, so my stickers are all... There's no ghost up there.
Looking for love.
Bowie vibes. And some YouTube disco mix. The band's called The 3 Degrees. There's a little one. candle. I'll fix this in post. We'll see how this looks on top of this. It's not much of a difference. Oh, hey, new people. Thanks for coming in. Early morning sticker live joint. Hope you guys are going to have a good weekend. Stay cool, stay healthy. Wear your damn mask. Don't be a Karen. So this is, what is this? This is light orange. This is why I don't like the Pascal colors. There's light orange, bright orange, and orange. And the bright orange and the right and the orange, it's not much of a difference. They need to have like a color between these two. Maybe there is, I just don't have it or didn't see it on the store. I'm not a Pascal expert. I mean, can you guys tell the difference between this one and this one? Yeah, I got a skin tone one. Is that the orange I'm looking for? What's it called? Not coral pink. Because I got coral pink. Skin tone, eh? Got a lot of pinks. I just don't know. Well, beige is almost yellow. This is beige. That would go like down here almost. No, pastels don't really blend well. Gotta make it work. Finger works too. Oh, tears up the paper. I should just turn it yellow to this orange. I shouldn't even bother with this middle color, right? What do you guys think? I might just do that. Let's just go right here. And then we'll bring down the orange. Funky chicken. How funky is your chicken? This song rules. Paul Hernandez, Disco Queen. Download that one. Yeah, I'm on Discord. No one really. I don't use it that much. I use it for work. I don't use it for that much events. There should be some street art ones on there, I bet. Some sticker ones or something. I gotta search around. Oh, this is a classic disco jam. Got the old orange thumb. That looks cool, right? I'm gonna let that dry for a second while I do a fill on this bottle one. Hey guys. Hey new people. What color should I do on this one? We have door, blobs, Acer, and then me. What's a good color? What's a good complementary color with these guys? Hey friend, eat my banana bread while you guys tell me what color do you use. Yellow? Use a lot of yellow today. Since my fingers are already yellow, maybe. Sky blue. Sure. I like blue better.
Sky blue. I got blue
markers. I'm gonna cover up some of her. Oh, why is this all dirty? Must have done something with it yesterday. Is this the dirty one? I can't tell. Cover up other people's art. Is it good or bad? I was thinking either to have me kind of like hiding behind them because they're all scared of the door, or just have me like behind, like crying or praying. Like when you're a little kid and you're like, please go, please monsters don't get me. Alright, gotta let that dry. Luckily, we have a fan on me, so. Boo. Yeah, man. Since then, I made banana bread like 5 times. I think my girl really likes it. My mom likes it. Probably. She likes banana bread? Still sticky. Hey, kid. The sticker looks pretty cool from above on the camera. I don't like drawing my character face on like this, but sometimes you just have to. You guys remember the sticker artist Vito? It's a little nod to his mouth chin thing. How am I doing this? Draw the question mark first. Could use this. I'm going to grab white, but we'll try this beige for the smoke. Go away, hair. Oh, this tip's all beat up. What can I use it on? next song. There we go. Sorry, like markers all over the place. Hey, new people.
So glad all you guys came. A lot of different people popping in today. It pays to come on maybe a little earlier and draw. I'm gonna jump in the pool after I do these few collabs and enjoy the day. I remember those eyebrows, but too late now. Once you go black, you can't go back.
Was that my phone?
Oh, no worry, Tips. I didn't know you were sending me a pack. No rush. Oh, it's the music. My text message sounds like this. The bells. Whoops. I'm gonna do the brows here. I was thinking about having his head explode or something like that, but maybe somebody else can do that. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just chilling.
Bum bum.
Fuzzy.
I could stay here and add a whole bunch of more details, but we'll keep this as that is for now.
hop back on this one. For the third collab today, we're gonna do this one. Nothing super special. Do I want light blue? Or blue? This is like a cloud blue. What do you guys think? Is this blue too light? Or should we go a little darker blue? Covers? What's covers? Music? What's a cover? Like a bedsheet? Album covers?
Yeah, that blue doesn't really show up much.
Covers for music? No. I don't do music. I can't make music. This is YouTube. This ain't me playing music. What? Does karaoke count as a cover? Because in that case, yes, I have done covers. Very light blue. If Llama likes it, then it's cool with me. Second coat.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, album cover art? I mean, I could. Done like bands logo designs and stuff like that, some graphic t-shirts for them and things, but no, I've never done art that way. jam on. Should put the arm behind it. I don't know what I was doing. Anatomy's not the best on my character. Whoops. Got a crazy eye. No, the marker doesn't want to work. Doesn't want to draw what you want. Can't hear his music. Let's see what else we can listen to. We can listen to that one again. Was that the one? Funky 45s. I should remember my address, my name down there. For some gross hairs. Oh, hey, everybody. Where do you all come from? I'm questioning Josh. Nice to meet you. Doing this long collab. Here. Here's one with Ernie. I did a little bit ago. Angry Guys collab. And then here's a little one with FaZe. So a little chill morning. Sticker Jam Marie. What about New Mexico?
I didn't ask where anybody was from. But now we all know New Mexico. Ooh. What's good to do in New Mexico? Never been to New Mexico. Or Arizona.
That one's pretty simple. Sure, this video's gonna be done soon. I love it, these New Mexicos. Alright, I think I'm done. I'm gonna clean up these stickers real quick and take some photos and post them hopefully in the next couple days. So, thanks for watching. There's only one of you guys watching. Just two tips. What are you doing in New Mexico? Buying drugs. Yeah. Let this video run out. I have no clue. I wish I could tell you how long you've been streaming for and how long. Do it. Bum 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 bum. I don't know what that is. Is that we're going to have our next sticker meetup in New Mexico? Road trip.
I can feel it all getting pretty hot. Stay cool, everybody. His nose is a little weird. Okay, we officially have a minute left. I can see it in the corner. So thanks for watching, guys and girls. I don't know who's still here. Whoever's still here, say hi. So I know who you are. So I know that you stuck it out from the beginning. I wish I could invite all you guys over to hang out. In the pool. But for now, you just got to stay on Instagram-y. Whoop, I should not have done that lip curl thing here. Whoops, too late. I tend to over-detail things. Cool, hopefully you guys are having fun. You endure. And your little one. Take it easy. Stay chill. You two tips. Have fun. Stay sticky, guys. Take it easy.